Number 26, Greg Anderson.
Plenty of it left. Up goes Anderson. What a great mark. Right in the middle of the pack. And that's Baker. He's a tired man. Anderson. Brilliantly done, Anderson. He had to get through the bodies. Baker again. Russell Boyd. Anderson still running. Here they go, the Magpies.
Alan Gourley opportunity. Will slip out a handball. Anderson, if it sits for him, he's put on the right foot. Steps towards goal. Could bounce through. What a goal!
This one is Gill, but in front, two-step pass, Anderson the rebound, here's another goal if he's good enough, here's the left boot, straight through it went.
He's got to beat Anderson, does it well, under pressure, great tackle Anderson, beautifully done young man, gets out with a ball, helps it for a footballer, hooks around the corner to walk for that exit
underneath it. Decides to adopt the role of a scout, there's Anderson, Clifford will get it now, Anderson avoids him. Goes wide.
Desperate footy on. Even gets a hand to it. Anderson's got the chance. He's home. So that's one goal to Greg Anderson. What a great game he's played. 17-23 to Port Adelaide. 19-5 to Glenelg into the time on period of the last quarter here on Sevens. Big replay.